Coach Grosz, congratulations on 400 wins, a second national championship. What a special season we had with you leading us in your 21st year as the head coach of the University of Northwestern men's basketball team. Just a special, special run you've had. And we can go on and on about all the accomplishments on the court you've had. But the really special thing that you have done is you have impacted so many guys' lives. When I think of you, Coach, I think of our team verse, 1 Corinthians 10:31. Whether you eat or drink or whatever you do, do all for the glory of God. And that is something that you have always done in your time here at Northwestern, and it's something that your players have really picked up on, and they've gone out and done unbelievable things in the world, and you have just impacted their lives so, so much. And everybody, Coach, just wanted to reach out and tell you congratulations, and everybody is so proud of you and so happy for you. So here's a bunch of your former players and coaches and colleagues just saying congratulations, Coach, on an unbelievable career, and it's still going. We're going to get a few more wins. So happy for you, Coach. Congratulations, and enjoy hearing from all these guys that you've coached and worked alongside of. We love you, Coach. Go Eagles.
Hey, Coach Grosz, congratulations on the 400th win. It's a huge milestone. No, it's not why you do what you do. You poured your heart and soul into the program, and I'm lucky to have spent 4 years there being coached by you and the other coaches. Definitely the best group of coaches I've ever had, and obviously you were a huge part of that. So I'm so thankful that I got to spend that time there with you guys coaching me to be the best I could be, growing into the man that I am now. And also just keeping the Lord at the forefront of the program is a huge reason why I came, and you guys really followed through on that for all the years you've been there. So congratulations on this huge milestone, and couldn't be more thankful.
Hey, Coach, congratulations on your 400 wins. Awesome accomplishment, certainly have left a tremendous legacy far beyond just the number of wins that you've accomplished. So also shout out to Coach Ani as well, for being there every step along the way. So congrats to both of you, and keep up the good work. Thanks for everything. Bye.
One of my more memorable Coach Grosz moments was after a couple of rough practices in the Sweet 16 season, or the year before, Coach, he brought us up to the conference room and just stared each of us into the depths of our souls and said, "I will outlast you." And just repeated that phrase until it stuck with us. I was this close contacting a friend in the print shop and creating some epic, inspirational poster of you during medieval times, surrounded by an army of 1,000, saying, "I will outlast you." But is that resiliency that you instilled in us and help us overcome a rough start? I think we started 2-9 that Sweet 16 year and won 18 games in a row. This year, everything that your team overcame, I'm sure with COVID and everything that happened in 2020, it's no surprise to me. So just thank you for the impact you're having on so many guys' lives. That's training them for basketball, but also beyond life. To not play the scoreboard, to make every day their masterpiece, and to live well in community. So thank you for what you do.
Coach Grosz, we're so thankful for you, and we're proud of you for getting your 400th win. And this guy is excited to play for you someday. Can you say, "Good job, Coach"?
Good job, Toppy.
Coach G? Yeah, that's right.
What's up, Coach? It's Ennis Brazil Jr. checking in to congratulate you on your 400th win, and I pray for 400 more. I'm thankful for you, and I love you, and I pray as time continues to go on, you continue to do everything for him. Go Eagles.
Hey, Coach. Congrats on the 400 wins. Just wanted to share a quick memory and a quick encouragement. The memory is, I think, from 2005 when I was a freshman. We were playing in Aberdeen, playing presentation. And after a lot of coaxing and pressure from seniors like Ted Tejas and Max Hakey, you took us to all-you-can-eat steak. And after the meal was over and we all had meat sweats and most of us were in a meat coma, you realized that they didn't take cash or credit card. They only took checks. And nobody had a checkbook except for this freshman, for whatever reason. I had one in my bag, and so I ended up paying for the meal. I think it was pretty much my entire bank account, but you reimbursed me a few weeks later, thankfully, and maybe gave me a little playing time that afternoon. We ended up losing, no surprise, all weighed down by lots of protein, and but I still think we won the conference, and Yeah, that was that's a fun memory for me. I wanted to just say that I've always been so encouraged by your desire to honor the Lord above all things, and seeing how much we need Him to even do that. Your desire to make Christ central in everything we did, on the court and off the court, really shaped me as a man, and I carry that with me today. So thank you for your investment over the years in many men, and I pray that God would give you many more years to invest in men and pursue excellence on the court and love your family. So thanks, Coach, and congrats on all those W's.
Hey, Coach G, big congratulations coming your way here from North Dakota. You maybe don't even recognize me with my big, luscious beard I got going on, but coming to you from the farm, I just want to say congratulations. So proud of you, excited for you. What an accomplishment, 400 wins, and just honored to get to be a part of that. And so here I'm coming to you from the farm. Thought it'd be a good place to show you what we have hanging up in our shop. Recognize that? Matt Hill helped me get one of those after the tournament. So anyways, love ya, congratulations. Thankful to have gotten to spend 4 years with you and learn underneath you to help me become the man I am today. So proud of you, and just thanks for being you, Coach. Love you.
Hey, Tim. Congrats on 400 wins. What an awesome accomplishment. You have a program that a lot of people admire. You've been a huge impact on me as a player, as a friend, and as another coach. And we get to continue that with you coaching Jackson next year. We have so many great memories, all of our missions trips that we've been on, and everything in between. Congrats again, and here's to a few more wins. I will follow you, my lighthouse, I will trust the promise, you will carry me safe to shore.
Congratulations on win 400, Coach Grosz. I think it's pretty special how you truly appreciate the difficulty to win a college basketball game and emphasize how it's supposed to be hard, and then quote a league of their own, and just how every game's a championship game. But more importantly, as you know and have said before, is just the lives that you've changed through the program and the mission and vision to honor Christ and build relationships and pursue excellence. Absolutely just goes above and beyond the wins. So thank you for that. And I know there's a lot of appreciative and grateful guys and changed lives out there through the program. So congrats again on win 400, and here's to many more.
Hey, Coach, just wanted to say congratulations on your 400th win. You and Ani, Coach Ani, have been awesome for myself, and I know so many other players have been impacted by not only you guys on the court but off the court. But cheers, and have looking forward to 400 more.
Hey, Coach, when we heard Tim Grosz 400, I thought maybe the media had leaked your legendary bench press numbers. But congratulations, Coach.
Yeah, Coach Grosz, 400 wins. It's a big deal. Nobody deserves it more than you do. We're definitely thankful for all that you've been for us, all that you've done. The coaching tree that's come out from under you is pretty awesome as well. A bunch of players, I mean, Colin and I are here at Coon Rapids, but there's many, many more than that. Nobody deserves this award and honor more than you do.
As two guys becoming fathers soon, we're thankful for all the values that you taught us, and what a role model you've been for us all these years. Thanks, Coach.
Coach Grosz and Coach Ani, congratulations. 400 wins, well deserved. Celebrate it. You guys were and continue to be great coaches, not only in the game, for the game of basketball, but for life and glorifying Christ therein. Congratulations, enjoy it, and go Eagles.
Coach, congrats on the 400 wins and another national championship. Just a testament to consistent toughness that I know you preach. The players and the plays, I'm sure, have changed, but why you play and who you play for, I know never has. So congrats. I hope you enjoy it. You definitely deserve it. You've worked hard for it. So congratulations, Coach.
Hey, Tim, congratulations on win number 400. What a great accomplishment, and well-deserved. I appreciate you, your 21 years of service to our student athletes, your dedication to the sport, your love of Northwestern, your love of integrating faith and as a foundation to your basketball program and to all the work you do at Northwestern. And really grateful for you. I know your student athletes, hundreds of them have come through. Your colleagues are all appreciative of that, the alumni. And here's to 400 more. Keep it up. God bless.
Coach, congrats on win 400. What a great accomplishment. It was so fun to be there in Indiana with you to celebrate with the team. And as I thought about this and think of so many guys that have come through the program and people that have watched our games and officials and staff over the many years, just think of how many people have been impacted by Northwestern basketball. It's so awesome. And I think of Pastor Piper that said, when we see maybe five things happening, God's doing 5 million. And I think that's so true of everyone that's come through the program. You know, we've seen a lot, you've seen a lot, 400 wins, but God's been doing 400 million things through all those people that have followed the program. So yeah, congrats again. As you know, it's hard to win a college basketball game, let alone 400. So let's see if we can get one more and maybe 400 more. Congrats again.
Coach Grosz, congrats on win number 400 this season. Truly a huge accomplishment, as obviously you know. If we're being fair, though, I figure I account for roughly 20% of those wins during my prestigious career at Northwestern. Honestly, though, congrats to you, your family, the coaching staff. Shout out to Coach Ani for being there for most of the duration there. But here's to 600 more. I assume you'll be there for roughly 20 more years when the Jefferson twins come and carry on my legacy in 2036. Anyways, congrats. Miss you guys, and I wish you all the best.
Coach Grosz, Landon Oldenberger here. Congratulations on 400 wins. You're a great coach, but I've been privileged to get you know more as a person, and that's my favorite part about you. You're a good guy. So congratulations on 400. Hopefully I'm around for 500. Let's go.
Hi, Coach Grosz. Congrats on the 400 career wins and the national tournament title. Wanted to thank you for everything you've done for me, helping me become a better player and competitor, but also a better future husband and father, a better friend and employee, and really just seeing the world around me through the gospel. So I appreciate all the life lessons you imparted on me during my time at Northwestern. Thank you.
Hey, Coach Grosz, so happy to hear 400 wins already. Incredible. Congratulations. Very, very excited to hear that. And not only that, I know you've impacted a lot of these college kids in many, many ways for Christ. So I love you and congratulations, really.
Coach, congratulations. 400 wins. If anyone deserves it, it's you. You know, those are four of my favorite years looking back. I think I appreciate it more when I think about it now, just the way you led the program, the way it was Christ following, the times that we had, and the successes we had. We're a blast. So I just want to say thank you for the way you've led the program, what you've done in my life, and congrats. You deserve it. Thanks.
Hey, Coach Grosz, congrats on 400 wins. What a milestone. What an awesome year you guys had. Congrats on the national championship. It's really fun to follow you guys, and thanks for everything you've done for me and all of your teams over the years. Congrats again.
Hey, Coach. Just want to start by saying congratulations on 400 career victories. What a great accomplishment, and just praise the Lord for you and your faithfulness in coaching for so many years and so many different players. You know, one of the things I appreciate about you as a person and as a coach is this, that you have a heart of a teacher. And, you know, I just got to witness you always wanting to learn and grow and think of creative ways to help others learn and grow as well. Of course, in the game of basketball, but also just in life in general and in our faith. And so I appreciate how you've challenged me over the years. And again, I'm grateful for you. And congratulations again on 400 career wins.
Hey, Coach Gross. I want to extend my congratulations to you and your team on such a great season, but also on win number 400. That is truly an accomplishment. I'm very thankful and blessed to have called you coach. Best of luck in the future. God bless.
Hey, what's up, coach? Just wanted to say congratulations on picking up your 400th win. What an accomplishment that is. Couldn't happen to a better guy. Just think about the 4 years that I was blessed to play for you, and just the impact they had on me, not only as a basketball player, but also just as a young man in that phase of life. Just had some great memories, and just thinking about, you know, all the guys who have played for you since that point to build up to 400 wins, and just what an opportunity you've had to impact a lot of different guys through that program. So just wanted to say congratulations, and wanted to say, yeah, keep it up. Obviously, you know what you're doing, and keep doing what you're doing. But I just pray that God continues to bless you, continues to bless the Northwestern program and the legacy that you're building there. And Lord willing, maybe someday I'll be able to send a couple boys up your direction to help increase those wins even more. So just wanted to say congratulations, and just continued blessing to you and the Northwestern basketball program.
Coach John Reeves, hope you're doing well. Sporting the purple and gold tonight, but this one's for my wife, not for the Eagles. I apologize. We're sitting in our hospital room waiting for the birth of our second boy. Hopefully it comes sometime soon. We're waiting, you know, anticipating that he's going to. So while I'm sitting here, I just wanted to send out a congratulatory video for your 400th coaching victory, obviously on the heels of a national championship as well. Heartfelt congrats. Job well done by you as a testament to who you are as an individual, your coaching staff, the people you surround yourself with, and the type of student athletes that you recruit. And just the fact that you've been able to do what you do so well for so long. So appreciate what you've meant to me over the years, and obviously to a very successful basketball program. Nice job, Coach.
Hey Tim, Billy here. Congrats on win 400 plus two. Been a privilege to have been on the bench with you from the very start. The meetings, the practices, back to game one win against Finlandia in November 2000. Just all the fun, excitement. Charted lots of timeouts, lots of fouls. I don't know how many hundreds of players have come through the program. And just the constant that you've been to us at Northwestern has been tremendous. So I appreciate that. Congrats to you. Again, a front row seat for every single one of those 402 wins. Countless memories, buzzer beaters, national championships, regular season titles, conference tournament titles. The list goes on. Just so appreciative of what you've brought to Northwestern basketball and how you represent us so well. So cheers to you. Had to have a hoop in the background. Love you, man. Bye-bye.